Sighed that vicious snake. She clutched him to her bosom. "You're so beautiful," she cried. "But if I hadn't brought you in by now, oh heavens, you would have died." She stroked his pretty skin again and kissed him and held him tight. But instead of saying thank you, that snake gave her a vicious bite. Take me in, oh tender woman. Take me in, for heaven's sake. Take me in, oh tender woman, sighed the vicious snake. "I have saved you," cried the woman, "and you've bitten me, heavens, why? You know your bite is poisonous, and now I'm going to die." "Oh, shut up, silly woman," said the reptile with a grin. "You knew damn well I was a snake before you took me in." Does that explain it, folks?
Do your research. They're keeping you distracted for a reason. Do your research. They're keeping you distracted for a reason.
It's gonna find you, motherfucker. The angel of death is gonna find you, motherfucker. Motherfucker.
I worship you. Wait for sure we out.
What's up, folks? My blood brothers and sisters, the holy grail motherfuckers that are waking up, that blood up and they don't shut up, and I love all you, my blood brothers and sisters. Oh, Jesus Christ. And I'm here to tell you that this is the sun. You are one side of the light hole and one side of the fucking black hole, and that would be Satan, if you want to call him, which is actually, we're in heaven, and this is hell. Everything's in reverse, folks. You're fed the fucking false truth of everything in reverse, because everything is in reverse, and if your reincarnation, you're not going to a mansion in heaven with solid gold roads and shit like that. So you silly fucking Christians can just go fucking fuck off and delete me, because you're silly fucking retard zombies, and you have no business. is hanging out with me and my blood brothers and sisters. You over and over. And when you die, and if you try to go to that black, that light, you're done, folks. You're going to be rebirthed back in here. You need to fucking stay out and go to the black hole and shut the fuck up when you enter there.
It doesn't matter what anybody says. You just reverse the video clips and you see the lips matching. That's better than the blue screen with that yeah. Chicken saying, this just blows everything out of the water. Nobody escapes us. Like I said, I'm ready to chop the head off the next god. If you pick up one of my blood brothers or sisters too long, publicly, those videos, I will personally tear apart with my son. I will find a string to hang you with, and that string will be your own fucking words. And when you see the video I publish about you, you will fucking have a malfunction. Bet your ass on it. You're looking at the Prince of Demons himself. You have no fucking idea. I am the Spear of Destiny. It's that deceit.
Let us reason together. It would be a regrettable waste. It would be nothing short of madness for you, brave king, and your valiant troops to perish. All because of a simple misunderstanding. There is much our cultures could share.
I haven't you noticed we've been sharing our culture with you all morning.
Well, have marched them up here, judging by what I've seen. You have many slaves, Xerxes, but few warriors. It won't be long before they fear my spears more than your whips. The world will know that free men stood against a tyrant, that few stood against many. And before this battle was over, that even a god king can bleed.
You know, La Muerte, but that Sir Satan, holy shit. That was freaky. That was freaky. Stupid monkey, Sir Satan, oh my god.
It's pretty cool.
You see my son in the videos now?
Mm-hmm.
Crazy shit, so I worship you, is what I say. We wish your will. I'm with you, blood.
Yeah.
And, There is nowhere for anybody to run to. I'm sorry. You have nowhere to turn. I don't take money, worship, or rights. Your religion won't help you. And anybody you tell is gonna think you're fucking crazy. Who are you fooling, motherfucker? You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
This is the type of shit people need to hear. Mm-hmm. This is how you get into the ether. It has to have witnesses. I've got literally millions upon millions of witnesses, and however many people with their blood we saw mail, if there ever was a Satan or a devil, that's been completely destroyed. There's not one single video published like ours. Somebody is standing side by side with the devil himself. I'm telling you, as the Prince of Demons, your blood is beside my own, and that's more, because if you look it up, I'm the good guy.
Mm-hmm.
It's because this shit turns out to be real. To be the Prince of Demons, I know you think demons are bad, but you're mistaken. And I know you think angels are good, but I've merged. The war in heaven is over. It's like merging the left and right side of the brain. Yeah. The angel of death is my blood brother, and I am the Prince of Demons. You cannot overturn this shit. And,
Republic.
People should be shitting their fucking pants, I'm telling you. Nobody fucks with me remotely, and it's for good reason. If you even step in my way the wrong direction, you will see some shit happen to you. Like if you start talking dirty or negative at me, shortly after you'll see, no, you're not talking negative at me, it's just something distracts you from coming after me. Your world starts to fall apart, and I become the last thing that you worry about.
Yep.
That's what happens.
We can't compete.
So, look, I'm here to bring forth heaven and earth, release you from bondage. For you to not join me means that you're not coming to the Holy Grail with me in this first wave. You're going to have to wait for me to come back with my 144,000 elect. And, then the second wave is going to go. Our family members, Our loved ones.
Tell me.